Ketchikan is the southernmost city in Alaska. It was founded in 1885 and has a population of 8,000. Our guide is a Native American. He's a member of the Tlingit tribe, and his other occupation is making totem poles. Creek Street had a reputation as being the place where men and fish both went upstream to spawn. Is located on Gastineau Channel. It's the capital of Alaska and has a population of around 31,000. The city is rather unusual among U.S. capitals in that there are no roads connecting Juneau to the rest of Alaska or to the rest of North America. Mendenhall Glacier is 12 miles from Juneau and 12 miles long. Like other glaciers, Mendenhall Glacier is receding. It's actually possible that the glacier might experience a period of stabilization or a slight advance during its retreat. This is because increasing amounts of warm, moist air will be carried up to the head of the ice field, where the colder ambient temperature will cause it to precipitate as snow.